looked as bad as Ram, and their quality isn't that far off, so let's look at Ford.